You want to protect the world, but you don't want it to change. How is humanity saved if it's not allowed to evolve?
I see a suit of armor around the world.
Pieces in our time. Imagine that.
Ultron.
In the flesh. Or no, not yet. Not this Christmas.
There's something happening here.
My world is fire and blood.
Why are you hurting these people?
There's a man.
As the world fell, each of us in our own way was broken. It was hard to know who was more crazy, me or everyone else.
Artificial intelligence. You never even hesitated. Here we all are, back on Earth, nothing but our wit and our will to save the world. So stand, fight,
stay out of my shit.
World, you're amazingly filled.
I have you.
It's time we stop, children, what's that sound? Everybody else is going down. Stop, hey, what's that sound?
I was meant to be new.
Look what's going down. It's time we stop.
I was meant to be beautiful.
Everybody look what's going down. Stop, hey, what's that sound? Everybody
the world would have looked to the sky and seen hope. Seen mercy. Instead, they'll look up in horror.
We're city folk, always wanted to take a road trip, see the country, and meet the people in it.
Well, this is good times, boss, but I was kind of hoping when I saw you, you'd have more than that.
Careful, you're speaking to a man who ran a school for a lot of years, right, Charles? I got kicked out a few times.
I wish I could say you were a good pupil, but the words would choke me.
Ultron says the Avengers are the only thing between him and his mission. And whether or not he admits it, his mission is global destruction. All this laid in a grave.
I'm working on something big. I want you to be part of it.
I don't know what Charles put in your head, but I am not whatever it is you think I am, okay?
What a disappointment you are.
I'm waiting for you. That's how fucking stupid they are.
How can you possibly hope to stop me?
Like the old man said. Together.
Yeah, I'm gonna stay alive.
So far nothing's happened that can't be undone. Keep telling yourself that. I need you, Cap. If I see a situation point itself,
you fight for us. You just fight for yourself. Not that that matters in the least to you.
And who the hell are you?